I'm going to turn the microphone over to Wanda Holiday for just a moment. You got this on.
I'd like
the
Gene Pack to come up here just a minute. We have a very good friend who's going into the Hall of Fame. Harry and I sound like we've been talking to each other.
I thought we did.
Gene Boston Clark, and we wanted Gene Pack to say a few things about him. He's from Columbia now. Well, Camden, actually. And Jenny knows her real well, and she's a lovely lady. I guess Jesus was a baby, really. A wonderful dancer. Got a good heart. She had a lot of trial and tribulation in her life. But she grew up in Walterboro, and this is a fine Methodist preacher's daughter. Right. And I want Nick Mathis to come up also. Nick Mathis knows her as well as I do. And she's just a wonderful girl. She can look at Walterboro, as I say. She went to Columbia College. She's married at that time. She has two beautiful children, one grandchild. Loves to dance. She has really done a lot. She's really a wonderful person. And which everybody knows, I love her very much, like a sister to me. And I think it's
complicated. I'll
let Nick have a
score. Thank you. Gene is very deserving. Been a friend of mine for a long time. We did a lot of things together. Been dancing, God, I'm not going to say what year. Probably in the mid-50s, so I guess I did say it. She's a good dancer and a good person. If you ever know her, you know she's got a big heart, as big as her smile. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Gene. Who are you going to be dancing with?
I'm going to dance with my husband, Harvey.
You'll dance with your husband, Harvey. Okay.
Thank you.